And this morning we are here to release the statistics of the Easter weekend. Our Easter weekend has been a special one in the sense that we did not get to witness most of the accidents we would have seen during the Easter weekend. Meaning the numbers have gone down because the majority of our people have obeyed the rules. And the lockdown period is pronounced by the president of our country. So I'm here on behalf of government and myself to thank you all for the work that you have done and that you continue to do on our roads and working with all other law enforcement. That includes the South African Police Service, that includes the SAFGF, and all the deployed officers on the ground. And I want to salute all of you men and women in uniform for a job well done. We are confronted by an invisible enemy, and that enemy can kill me or you. It doesn't have poor or rich. It attacks everybody. And some of you, in the course of duty, have contracted the disease. And in the course of doing your work, by being selfless and giving it your all. And I want to thank you for that and for doing a thankless job. Because nobody says at the end of the day for the work that you do, day and night, thank you. But despite the fact that there's been a lockdown, and the statistics will show, there is a contrary of few people. Very few, they don't even fit my head, who continue to break the law, who take chances, who still want to drive when it is said, don't drive. And it was said that don't drive, long distances, stay at home, others defy that, and drive, and even cause accidents. During the period where you wish, you wouldn't actually expect a single accident. But that does happen. That there are individuals who take such chances. So we've got them. Even now, but they are not many. They are just few. People who come to you taking chances. I'm doing this, I'm going this direction. The regulations are clear. But the regulations are not to show the might of the law on innocent citizens. They are there to ensure that we are protecting ourselves against ourselves, and at the same time, fighting the invisible enemy. That is what is important, and it must be understood. And by some, it is not understood. But I want to thank you all, without any waste of time, continue to do the good work. I hope CBA, RTFC, JFPD, and everybody will give you a bonus at the end of everything. Because you deserve a bonus, isn't it? Yeah, you deserve a bonus. Why are you afraid to say that? Yeah, you deserve a bonus. Yeah. If there is money, yes. So, don't jump me from SAF to RTMC, just stay there. The Igbele will sort you out. You could not deny RTMC. But thank you very much, law enforcement. Indeed, you deserve it. And keep the roads safe. And keep educating. and ensure that the law does bite where people undermine the law. Thank you very much. Let's keep South Africa safe and keep everybody safe. Thank you very much.